Welcome! I'm Lucas Seeley, and here's Everything Noodles. Today we're gonna cook up Thai coconut noodles. Obviously have an Asian background in cooking, and know that I like coconut. I know that I like Thai noodles. Figured, let's make some coconut Thai noodles. Fresh lemons for some lime juice. Green onion we're going to use. Gingerlings, gingers, shallot. This thing. Coconut milk, but not the light kind because the light kind is not as juicy and flavorful, so I went with the regular kind. You got some boneless chicken breasts. I got some chicken stock, fish sauce, bay leaves, coriander and a little bit of chili. And I love noodles, so I always try to get the best noodles. So I got this kind. It's the I don't know how to pronounce whatever this is. I did read was that it was gluten-free and fat-free. So I'll buy it. Boom! Got pot! I'm not a drunk. We're gonna fill it with water and then hey! And we got a pot full of water. I'm gonna take these noodles and put them in water. I want them to not fully cook, but we want them to kind of soften up a little bit of hardness, and that takes a minute. Pretty teeth, dear. And he shows them pearly white. Okay, well, while we're waiting for the noodles, I guess I don't know what to do.
Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba. Little itty bitty pieces. Because I don't have 800 cutting boards. Because I am not a professional chef. I'm cutting without looking at myself. I may cut myself. We have the shallot that we're going to cut. This looks like a hybrid between onion and garlic. Boom! Bagged garlic from last week. Reuse. We're going to use 3 cloves of garlic. Nighttime. Ah! A little bit of slices of the ginger. Ginger. It smells like lemons. Is ginger made out of lemons? Tastes like lemon. Mmm. Ah. Garlic, the shallot, the ginger here. Add 1 tablespoon of coriander, chili powder, 1 bay leaf. Break it in half. Smells me fresh.
Now we are going to add the chicken in here.
Those seasonings. Get inside of the chicken, like the lines of the chicken. In there, make it juicy. When you bite it, the chicken tastes good. Flavors, spices, and herbs, yum.
This is how we do it.
And lastly, we're going to take a half can of coconut milk. The aroma of it already smells good. Noodles. Oh shit. letting it boil a little bit more until the noodles absorb most of the sauce. Okay, it's all finished. Now I dish up.
So what is this?
It's coconut Thai rice noodles.
So you went...
Again, my roommate Chad, he doesn't like food much.
I don't like food much, and you went ethnic. What kind of noodles are these?
Rice noodles.
Rice noodles.
Gluten free. You like it?
I do.
Really?
I actually like it.
Yes! Rice noodles, coconut yum yums. Thanks for watching Everything Noodles. I'm Lucas Seeley.
Like have a great day. Do with this time. I go for mine. I get to shine. Now throw your hands up.